Welcome to the Walmart live stream, Team Live 420 TV.
Hey.
Icon YouTube.
So y'all, we was driving right,
and see now all these motherfucking police.
All these police cars came out of nowhere. When I say y'all, they everywhere.
They had to go to Walmart.
Like, they everywhere, and some of them left. But anyway, whatever happened here. They chased them here. Somebody getting out the car, y'all. Yeah, I see the police just drove past.
They're looking for somebody.
Shit, I think they got him. Yeah. You thought, yeah. Somebody in the back of that car, I believe.
Somebody what? You're the ambulance.
Yeah, they gotta check them out.
In the back of that blue car.
Cause they ran into the police car.
There's somebody in the back of that blue car.
Yeah, somebody in there. When I tell y'all. Like, this shit happened so motherfucking quick. Well, I guess what the ambulance is gonna take somebody. We don't know who.
Now, does this mean that
I never got to see who got out of this car, y'all. Never. That's terrible. I'm still trying to figure out why they ran, why they had to chase them. What happened?
How's it spinning driver license?
That's dumb as hell.
Should I be damned, you don't want to go to jail. You know your license bad for
that. Shit, it's gonna be worse.
Shit, if you don't think about this shit.
Shit, is they you see all them police cars sitting up there?
Yeah, they gotta pay for that shit. I don't know, you know he hit that police car.
Stop it. Okay. Yeah, they have to pay for all of it. And they have to pay for the gas for all them cars. Yeah. That's terrible.
And they can't win for lose. Run up on the po-po. Motherfucking police. It's out of 2 minutes.
No. I mean, like, at least 20 police cars came past us. We're on the highway. driving the very same way. Y'all see what we came up on? Action. We don't be looking for the action, but the action always seems to find us. It's a nice day outside. A little breezy, but it's a nice day out. Better than the rain. Yeah, they be doing the most in the parking lot. But I think they call something like that in real life. So I don't think they can help it.
It's still got the relief bag.
The what?
The relief bag.
Yeah.
Put the relief.
All right. Let me let y'all see all these police. Y'all see them? I ain't getting no closer, y'all. So it's a little too cool outside for me to be outside, just to be trying to see what's going on. Who get out this car. Because whoever it is.
Is the main suspect in this incident. Reapprehended the suspect. 1048, Roger. Over and out. Jibber jabber. Doki oki.
Roger that.
That's a big 10-4.
Come on, get out the way.
Got a bag is.
Damn. Man, more cops walking up. Somebody over there in the red sweatshirt. I think they're a spectator too.
Yeah, they found out.
Nah.
But they
up close and personal. So either they know something about what's going on.
Well, they trying to get out the motherfucking parking spot.
No, they being nosy, you say.
Yeah, they can't stop you from being nosy.
Yeah, but they aren't. It's too cool outside. I ain't going outside. I'll be nosy from over here. Just in case something don't go right. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to be that close. Oh, they do got their phone now, it look like. Uh-huh. They recording too. St. Louis County Police hard at work. Whoever else they got out there with them. Well, that's all I see down here. Now when you miss it. The ambulance still ain't moved no more. So I guess they still trying to figure out if they still need it. Cause they over there.
People in the hoodie video.
I said that. Talking and pacing. It looked like the paramedics gonna leave. Oh, the spectator in the red hoodie. Let me see, he's gonna be out there. Right there.
All right,
here we go. Yep. No, nobody ever got out the car yet. There's still a cop standing there.
They opened up the side of the ambulance door.
Yeah, the people went back to the ambulance.
Maybe I'm gonna get something else I docked on.
I don't know. But no one got out the car. And the paramedics went back over there to the bus.
The meat bus.
Well, I got other things to do. So we'll have to catch this on the news.